Okay, this is Rolf the Wolf.
Yeah, and I'm Earl Smurl.
And we're coming at you live and in person here from Showbiz Pizza Place, and it's our pleasure to do the next introduction.
Can the pleasure stuff, and let's just get on with the introduction, Rolf.
Okay. As we've been saying today, it's time for our Monkees medley. Yes, the Monkees, one of the greatest rock and roll groups of our time, is here today
Rolf. The Monkees aren't rock and roll group of our time. They was here a long time ago.
Oh, yeah. I know that, Earl. I know that. And the Monkees have this really great TV show.
No, Rolf. They used to have a great TV show. The Monkees are all grown up now and they're doing other things, you know, like selling real estate.
I know, Earl. But suppose you'd like to do this introduction.
Yeah, okay. Well, there's something Rolf didn't tell you. One of the Monkees, named Michael Nesmith, is now also working in video, you know, like you see on MTV. So they're all pretty good guys. They're selling real estate and doing video productions and stuff like that. So here's the Rock Fire Explosion with our version of Monkees, 1983 style.
Here we come, walking down the street. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet. For the Monkees, people say we monkey around. We're too busy singing to put anybody down. We'll go wherever we want, do what we like to do. And if you as big as me, boy, you do the same thing too. Hey, we're the Monkees, people say we monkey around. We're too busy singing.
The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. Me shaving razor's cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a
Mitzi Mozzarella with this very beautiful rendition.
I wanna be free, like the bluebirds flying by me, like the waves out on the blue sea. If your love has to tie
Hey, hey, where's the monkeys? People say a monkey.